And welcome back, everyone. Mon here. Awesome. So, yeah, we're back with Lightyear Frontier. I know it's been a minute since we've actually been in this game, but I have a hankering to finish it. So I am going to finish it. Maybe not in all one sitting, that's probably an impossibility, but definitely going to do so. Okay, so I know we need more storage, because I was having a look, and... Oh, cool. We got a few more. I think let's get some... Yeah, we need to go find some coal, though. And then... Yeah, we were in front of coal. But... Let's build these, because I saw that we have new storages available. Oh... I keep doing this. There we go. This pleases me somewhat. Mm-hmm. I like that. I also want to have a look at what upgrading we can do, what kind of stuff we can actually get done. Where do I make the red glass? Not here. Compost. Alright, so it only needs 10 at a time, which is pretty cool. And then I went and I did some kind of... my brain is just not braining right now. I did some kind of like clearing and setting things up and making it neat and tidy and all kinds of good jazz. And then... Where did I put those? Oh yeah. And then... There we go. Now we're back to clear again. This makes me happy. And then I saw these. Just to let you know. So there are new storages that we got, but iron bars. And I don't have... I like this. This is something quite spectacular. I probably should have started that way. Oh, from that side. Yeah. Curious. All right. Okay, let's see how much space it can take. 240, that's fantastic. So we'll be needing definitely to go get some more hardwood. I cannot remember where we got it the last time. All of our things are nicely watered. And now we're just waiting. Oh, wait. What I'd like to do is I do have a little box of things that I'd like to sell, which is basically just this one. I think that's about it. Really? Is that all I got? Yeah. Hey, sweetie pie. How you doing?
Hey there. What will it be?
Oh, wow. All right. Let's sell and...
One trash is... You know the line. Take care. Buying or selling. Make your pick.
Okay, small pot sack. Stack. Oops. I don't want to buy that. Okay, purchaser. Constructed. Found in the construction wheel. Okay. Actually, I do want to...
Coming right up!
And then zapper seeds, I think we have enough of now. Wheat seeds. Let's get 9 of these. Maybe 18.
Deal.
Power engine. Yeah, I'm kind of happy with what we've got. I mean, I'm not going to really upgrade the mech at the moment. Right arrow sign, T6. Oh my god, you're so mean. Okay, bye. That was fun. We also do have the ability to plant the larger All right. Here we go. The large plot. Which I'm kind of curious about. What is that? What is this? What is this? I want to see... Alright. Oh, and clay. We need to make clay, I guess. I don't know what the hell happened there. That was kind of weird. Okay, clay... no, what the hell's going on? Okay, we got composting going on. Oi. We may have run out of the goodies and stuff and things? I don't know. Hmm. Curious. Okay, so we definitely need to go get some more hardwood. There's two clay, which is done, which is kind of weird. I think I'll put it in here. We've got enough space for it there. Seeds I am putting in here, so that should be fine. I really need to go resourcing, like getting a whole bunch of goodies, but I'll do that off camera really, to be quite fair. Where did I put all the glass? Oh yeah. Then, yes. This is actually getting really effing irritating. What's going on with the game? Well, this is kind of happiness is. Yeah, that's definitely going to be a work in progress. We need to find softwood, but I shall find it somewhere. No need to worry. And then we need to go get more coal. Which is curious. Okay, so what do we have on us? Alright. Okay. And then we can actually start building a nice little storage area all along the side as well. I can't wait. This is going to be so fun. Like, I'm so looking forward to it. But we need to restore Mountain Coast. I think we actually need to upgrade some of our goodies. So I'm going to run around and get stuff done. Okay, so we need to... Yeah, we'll need to run around and actually go get coal first. Where do I find the coal? What does our map look like? Where do we find coal? There's a little... It's showing me we have coal or the ability to find coal, but I'm not... Having a look. Inventory, journal, economics. Oh, that's lovely. I love the fact that they have this. A bug fossil. That's good. Okay. I'm going to go run around and try find a cave and then collect some coal and then get our butt back so that we can actually do this. Yeah, that's important. Alright, and welcome back everyone. Alright, so I have gotten some goodies. First of all, let me just drop everything off because I'm so over encumbered. It is quite something else. Alright, it's another 47 there. That's fantastic. I got a few coal, which is brilliant. Like, super brilliant. Okay, let's just water our plants quick. Done. Alright. Oh, that's not deep water, babe. Come on. Okay. Done. All right, beautiful. Okay. So I want to actually go and get a load of iron ore kind of like set up and done. Okay, so let's do the iron bars. Beautiful. I am so pleased with this. This is looking so good. There we go. And believe it or not, I did actually manage to find... Okay, that's iron ore. Do we get iron ore from where? Curious. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to start moving everything across to the bigger storage, which is fantastic, and I can't wait, to be fair. But what is this? What is all of these? Oh yeah, iron ore's got its own little... Let me go see what's going on here. So wouldn't mind getting like the ores together and the coal together. It's already 20. That's going to fill up so quick. And then maybe all the crystals and the glass things. But I'm still thinking, we'll figure it out. Like, it's not going to be a massive rush, but we'll sort it out eventually. Clay and stone. Okay, let's go check this out. So we can do that and that. It's already 108. That's quite a lot. That's quite a lot. Okay, I'm just gonna put that out of way for now. Oh, that one's empty already, so that's fantastic. And then, there we go. So I think we got enough play. I just wanna see if it can still pull from here. Ah, okay. So we've got loads of things that I need to get done. And I found softwood. So I realized that the pine trees up in, obviously, this area is the softwood that I've been looking for, which is fantastic. I'm not sure. Every time I go to this area, it just bombs out. What the bluff is going on? So electronic parts, I know we need a few. All right. I want to actually have a look, see what we need for the third tier. And iron parts. Okay. Why is it not saying that I have the electronic parts? Oh, it's aluminium electronics. I need the iron and 5 iron parts. We need to get that done. And I think I needed 2 of those. And we need more copper wire. We need 5 of these. I need to get 2. No, something's not right here. It is probably a mouse problem. It probably is a mouse problem. Alright, so I just went and I grabbed a paper, really, because I'm busy washing my mouse pad today. Oh, this is not good. There we go. Thank you. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. So I got one. Can't believe I've built bloody aluminium. But I suppose we'll need that at some point, so that should be fine. Two runic lenses, which is cool. Let me see what else I can upgrade. I'm actually kind of excited. And then we can have a look. Obviously the iron is not gonna work for us today. So we did need the... But this is... The irrigation hose. We definitely need to upgrade that. Definitely, definitely. So we need blue lenses, batteries, pathmaker. I need 50. Holy mother of Pete. So I'm going to have to keep doing those. This is fine. Ooh, inventory capacity. Ooh, I so need to get that done. All right. Let's go make an F-ton. Red runics. I think we need about 5 in total. We need more red glass. Okay. So this is going to be a while. This is fantastic. Because I can't do anything with this bad boy until I get that all done, actually. Which is going to take some time, which is fine. Because I'd love to go get these areas done, but we need to upgrade our goodies. Alright. I am going to bring you guys back when I've actually kind of got all this stuff up and running. I'm just going to go run around, collect. Because it is what it is. And there's nothing I can do about it, I guess. I mean, it's just waiting. It really, really just is the waiting period. And then... Clear glass as well, we can get 2 done. Beautiful. And then I do want to get... Oh, I need the wire. It's okay. Wow, that's a lot, actually. Nice. And then... what is it? Six. Alright. I'm sure we should have enough weird stuff to upgrade. That was a little bit feisty. Feisty cans. Alright, alright. Okay, so what can we do? What is it we require? Clear lenses. Iron parts I need. So we can actually... Let's see what's more important. Irrigation hose range. Okay. But I think I'm gonna get that one done now. So we need iron power cores, that's fine. I need to go get more iron. This is the way. Steel electronics, 2 batteries. Vacuum harvester range. Well, let's go get the... a few of those done. I mean, we're gonna have to empty our mech out, really, to be fair. How many? We've actually got quite a few. Few of those. Alright. Gosh, we actually need a lot of stuff. Currently composting. Storage. All right. It's kind of weird. We can actually do a steel bar as well. We do need iron, so we need the electronic parts, we need all of the stairs. Oh, we need the red glass. The red glass, the red glass. I'll be needing loads of that, actually. And I think in the meantime, I'm gonna go and get some iron, because why not? So I'm just gonna take you along on the journey, because it's fun. Okay, we have a lot of crap on us, but 23 out of 90. Yeah, upgrading our mech is actually first prize, and then once that's all done, then I don't think we'll have a problem at all to get anything we need. Wait, yeah, we need some light. Let's get some light in this situation. And I was running around there. Oh, we need the copper. We need everything. My loot goblin is like so insane in this game. But I really do like it. All right. What is you? What do you have here that I need? I don't think this one has anything. We need to go. Oh. The legs are doing its own thing, but that's normal. So what I want to do is I want to pop off to the right. I can't remember what was to our right here. And then we'll pop off there. Well, this side. And then what do we have down here? This is a load of copper. Let's go get the iron ore first. I think we need that way more than we do the copper at the moment. Because we have none. And we do at least have the copper. But I just used a lot of it for the wiring. I'd forgotten about that. I'm not really seeing much. There we go. And then where else was there? I haven't played in a minute, so I'm still trying to remember where everything is. Oh, I remember. It's actually... Yeah, I remember now. This is beautiful. And then we can actually carry on doing what we need to do and upgrading, which I can't wait for. Beautiful. Come on, let's keep running. Running. Yeah, I think I'm gonna collect the copper as well. Well, good night. See you in the morning. So what I'm going to do is...
Nothing like a good night's rest. Let's do some exploring today.
All right.
Who knows what we'll find out there.
Thanks, Pip, but I really need to do some upgrading. So I'm going to collect all of these, get some iron, and then I'll see you guys back at base camp. See you then. And welcome back. All right, so we're currently still busy with the iron bars. I'm still making a few things, but let's see what we can actually do. Alrighty. So I have been super busy, like as always. All right, so we need, that's the damage. Iron parts, we have 3 iron electronics. Are we sure? Oh, we got steel. So iron electronics, we need Alright. I keep building all the wrong bloody stuff. Okay. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Is there anything we can make now? It feels like I'm just scrambling for my own bloody good. It's so bad. It really is. Okay, let's focus on this one. So we need two more iron parts. How much do I need for these? Iron parts. So we just need... Alright, I'm just gonna go grab the mech. It's just easier. There we go. Alright. So I've got them working on that, like, massively. Wow, goddamn. Alright, we still can't build. So what I've done is I've actually upgraded all the plots. I've made them large plots and I've actually done all the planting. I think I've got 5 seeds. I hope to God I've got 5 seeds. So I was hoping... So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. What have I not planted? No, I've planted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay. I just counted really, 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 really wrong there. That's okay. I can live with that. Yeah, it's been one of those super busy days. And I'm actually kind of really excited about how much we've actually gotten done. Alright, and then iron parts. That only makes one at a time. That's kind of sad, really. But yeah. I think we're going to be, like, flying with colours, getting stuff done. I'm so excited about this. I know I haven't really gotten to, or, like, the main mission was to actually restore the mountainside as well as the coast, but I think we've gotten an F-ton done, which is kind of cool. I'm super stoked by that. And then, let's see, so I need... Ravage oil is always good to do, and then blue lens. Yeah. And then any more iron parts? Nothing yet. Yeah, we'll get this done. Yeah. Ready? Chroma maze, that should be 101. I'm hoping it'll make extras. Pretty please. Oh, brilliant. So we've got enough coal, but we're just getting there. It's just literally waiting for all these resources to sort themselves out. Come on! 15 seconds and then we can build another one. And then we should have enough. This is gonna be good. At least we'll be able to start up on the next one, actually start restoring and getting stuff done. This is good. It's good news. Okay, oh, really? It didn't double tap me? One more. Yeah. How many do we have? We've only got... Oh. We may actually not have enough in order to do this, and that's going to be sad. But I'm just going to have to wait it out. That's kind of weird, though. I'm sure we had already had 3- oh, there's 4. Okay. No, so we will have enough just to kind of do that. 10 seconds. 7, 9, 8, 2, 1. Alright. Another iron part. Beautiful. Alright. Yeah! So at least we got the upgrade done that we wanted to do actually in this one, so that's kind of fun. And... oh really, did I only need two? The upgrade has now been acquired. So we need to do another power core. Make upgrades, then 4 more iron parts. Yeah. Yeah. More iron parts. Yellow crystals. Spike salt power. Yeah. I'm happy to get anything done that we can. And I think we've done quite a lot. Ah, more batteries. Do I have enough to make batteries? I need one more. This would be absolute epic if I could make one more battery. No more battery. I need zapper twigs. That would have been absolute epic if we could have actually have done that. But alright guys, I'm going to call it here for today. Sorry about that. It was pretty dark. Yep. And then next time, hopefully we can have a bigger backpack. I cannot wait. Please take it easy, wherever you are. Peace and love. Run out.